The Salvation Army is seeking a new home for its shelter, and they could be just a vote away from getting it.
We want to give everybody that leaves here a pathway to hope.
A helping hand or a push over the edge?
We can't take more homeless on top of this.
We're easy picking.
Why is a charity at odds with this community?
We may not have the finest homes. That don't mean we don't love our neighborhood like everybody else does.
WTOC's Max Deeknight investigates Seeking Shelter, Wednesday on The News at 6:00.